Okay, I'm not going to get my reflection in the doorway here. I had, let's just say, some Crockett County, Tennessee law enforcement officers come up here once before, and they took out video camera, cell phones, I guess you'd say, and took a picture of this. I don't know, for themselves or what. I'm going to read it to you because I can't see on this cracked viewfinder. The Constitution is the law of this nation. The suspension of the Constitution is illegal as well as unconstitutional. Confiscation of any firearms, martial law, the revocation of the Second Amendment, the detainment of any persons is to be considered an act of treason. And those that would issue such order be considered a traitor to the Constitution as well as to the nation and immediately arrested. The Constitution of the United States of America is the supreme law of the land. Notice the spelling of Constitution, United States, capital letters only at the first word except for of. That is what we are, but they've lied and told you otherwise. You're living under lies and completion. You know, you're just doing what they tell you because that's what they said. The bottom part says, you swore an oath to uphold and defend that document and its values therein against all enemies, both foreign as well as domestic. You have our most sincere gratitude. Thank you. We are a constitutional republic, not a democracy. And I didn't use no cuss words or anything else like that because that's a fact. And I want this short and sweet so you can read this and please repost it. That is the truth. I've seen the sign about arresting people that try to confiscate firearms. Well, this is my statement, and the law officers know that, or whatever they want to be considered. And I know one at least took pictures of this, and I video recorded this several times before and took pictures, but due to circumstance, they're lost. So anyway, there you go. That's my statement, and I'll stand by it. I have this on both my front and back entrances.